Today, we're diving into a principle that's shaking up the way we think about trust and fairness. Code is law. Sounds impressive, doesn't it? Well, it should, because this concept is rewriting the rules, literally. Here's how it works. Imagine you're in a game where the rules are not only crystal clear, but also unbreakable. No sneaky moves, no loopholes, no arguing over who's technically right. That's what code is law does in the crypto world. It's like having a referee who doesn't just make the calls, they are the rules. And spoiler alert, the referee is always right. Now let's talk about smart contracts, the superheroes of this story. These little lines of code are like magical agreements that execute themselves. They don't need a lawyer, a judge, or even a handshake. If the conditions are met, bam, the deal is done. It's fast, transparent, and unstoppable. You can trust the system without ever having to trust a person. Pretty wild, huh? This principle is especially powerful in a world where trust is, let's be honest, hard to come by. Who hasn't been burned by a sure thing that wasn't so sure? But with blockchain, the trust isn't in people, it's in the code. And the code doesn't lie, cheat, or conveniently forget the fine print. So why is this a big deal? Because it flips the traditional system on its head. No more relying on middlemen to keep things honest, no more shady backroom deals, just clean, trustless transactions. It's like having a universal contract that everyone agrees on, no questions asked. And let's not forget transparency. With blockchain, every rule, every condition, and every outcome is visible to everyone. It's like the world's most open game of Monopoly, except no one can flip the table when they lose. Fairness, accountability, and clarity. These aren't just buzzwords, they're the core of what we're building. So, when we say code is law, we're not just throwing around some cool-sounding phrase, we're talking about creating a world where trust is built into the system, not dependent on someone's promises. It's about freedom, fairness, and a future where every interaction is secure, honest, and transparent. And you know what? I think even the gods would be impressed. Well, except Zeus, he'd probably be too busy trying to rewrite the code. Join us and reach your next crypto level.